So today I'm going to be reviewing a Sony Walkman. Now this is a very old device, so it's not as simple as an iPod, an iPhone, or stuff like that. So I'm gonna do like walkthrough tutorial to make sound come out of this thing. But take note that you need either earphones or headphones. Okay, listen to this, because it doesn't work without them. So first, you have to find out where you can open the tape box thingy. And for mine, it's right down here. Then, you should be able to see this. And then, you have to pull out your tape. I'm just going to put my Walkman down there. And you should pull out a tape. There's tape. Take it out. And then you put it in. And you have to put it in this way, like that. Now you have inserted your tape. Next, you put your earphones, obviously. So, there's a green jack on mine here. That's the earphone slot. And here is all the buttons. So, this is the stop button. This is the fast forward button. This is the play button. This is the fast backwards button. And this is to like change from tape to radio and stuff. So I'm going to play the radio. Right now it's playing Shape of You from Ed Sheeran, so this can be a very useful thing. There's also a clip in the back so that you can clip it on to your belt. Boom. So you can just have some fun like that. Now you guys would probably know what this is, either if you're an adult and you were around when these things first came out, or if you guys watch Guardians of the Galaxy. Just such an awesome movie. That was my little Walkman tutorial. Bye. See you next time.